Hello and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
When you're running combine and have that view over there, that's just pretty awesome. That's almost as awesome as watching that Mike Less guy on YouTube.
Hey everyone, welcome back for another 2023 corn harvest video. In this video, I am out in the field with Wasson Farms out of Union City, Indiana, as they are harvesting a field of corn just south of Portland, Indiana. In this video, they are running two New Holland CR model combines. First up, they are running their New Holland CR8.90 combine with a 12-row corn head. And at the same time, from the local New Holland dealer, they are demonstrating a New Holland CR9.90 with a 12-row corn head. And since I was here with the drone, we worked it out to line both combines up and run together. Also in the video, they are running their Cat Model MT845 Challenger Tractor, pulling their J&M Model 1326 Grain Storm grain cart. Although the farm told me this was not their best field of corn, still made for a pretty good video. The sun was shining. We even got a couple surprises in here with the drone. I got lots of good drone footage, on the ground footage, got to ride in the cab of the 9.90. Even had a deer pop out you're going to see coming up here in the next probably 30, 40 seconds, and got photobombed by a Gleaner combine going down the road. All kinds of excitement. Overall in my home area, the crops were pretty decent, but there was those fields that just happened to miss every rainstorm, and then there was those fields that caught everyone. This was one of those fields that did get burnt up a little bit. And if you missed that big buck a few seconds ago, look right there. He comes out and he jumps back in.
Thank you.
prized photobomb I was talking about earlier. This Gleaner S77 combine went by when I had my drone up in the air, and about 20 minutes later, when I was farther down the field, an Alice Chalmers 4W305 articulate tractor went the same direction pulling a red J&M grain cart. When I got done filming here, I drove down the road. I was looking all over. I thought that would have made a neat video, but I could not find them. But who knows? Somebody watching this video probably knows who that was, and maybe we can get in touch with them and put that on the schedule for a future YouTube video. that's going to do it for this video. Feel free to go down there, hit that like button, and leave a comment. If you're new to my YouTube channel, it would be wonderful if you would go down there and hit subscribe. Also, check back often. I've been getting a lot of good harvest content this fall, so there's always lots of new videos coming to my channel. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can follow me along on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media.